You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
I can hear you.
Ah,
she's darkness. Are you the one I saw in my dream?
What's wrong with your face? Complete metamorphosis. It's inexplicable.
Double points!
This is truly amazing. A full body transmogrification. What sorcery is this?
The Burlesque. More than any other place in this city, your paths have crossed here. Here we go. The ritual has begun.
Fear the worst is yet to come. Gum is in fact originally derived from tree sap. Isn't that interesting?
Condom.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel
fire.
Maybe I'm going to uncover the deepest secrets of the box.
Four must be collected. Only then will you defend yourself. Your work as a box is still here. This is the
see if there's little point in engaging in an argument over your selection.
I actually abhor violence, even in small doses.
This is a little secret. Do you know that, Sweden? Your sacrifice has been chosen.
Hey, I wonder, who operates this enchanted box?
Oh, yes, I must remember, never perform the bullet in the teeth with an automatic rifle. A rifle with a telescope? Under what circumstances would you need to fire at the stars?
Bye-bye!
Ooh, this is a weapon clearly designed to call...
Bye-bye! Bad,
I really do. I didn't just step back. I sacrificed him.
Max ammo!
Otherworld being, we invoke your presence again!
What the hell's going on? Where am
I? The Ruby Rabbit.
Help me!
Like the cobbler's elves. My work is done. Until it's destroyed.
Okay, time out. I think you'd benefit from taking a second back.
The gateworm's energy must be released.
I used to have staff.
Dealing with the overgrown vegetation.
questions. I didn't say shit.
Your service,
I don't know
the overlords.
As far as I can tell, you're in the clear.
Our complete assimilation.
I trust you, Jackie. You're my best friend.
Will now.
You're like a brother.
Proceed.
So I need you to know that I got your back. Always.
Saturday night.
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed.
A man.
Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
He promised.
Only another sacrifice will sate their appetite.
And all his talk we married after 20 days. But all that.
Sense it.
Take it off, Floyd.
No skin.
I used to have staff.
Beginning with the overgrown vegetation.
The stench of death hangs heavy in my nostrils.
Big, I'm a vessel. Powerful energy.
Finally fallen silent? Say, you're clearly a man of formidable physical strength. Perhaps your skills could complement my intellect?
Love me.
The most elaborate egg cup I've ever seen.
Into this egg.
And strength only through liquor.
For everything, giant interdimensional egg.
You should uncover what's really inside.
I don't consider this shit weird anymore.
No, I'm an illusionist. I deal in misdirection and theatrics. This is something else.
Double points.
Yeah, I wish I could harness these most magic of spells.
Between our conflict and the egg.
Can't be vinced. I'm invincible. You, who's trying to vince me? Is vincible even a thing?
Stuck to the underside of a theater chair.
Bottoms up.
Thank you. overgrown vegetation.
Careful, these bows are made by the finest tailors. Well, is that going to get infected? He's getting angry. You're starting to think as a team. Yeah, I'm not sure drinking that was the best idea.
Any survivors of this realm, I am truly sorry. I wish I could offer you some words of comfort, but I cannot. It is my hope that I can rid the universe of the evil that has plagued us for so long. But in my heart, I know many more dimensions will be lost forever as we continue our journey towards peace. Forgive me.
Teleportation.
That's a common key.
You should uncover what's really inside.
This invigorating tonic.
I'm just gonna upgrade them.
Thank you.
personal space.
Staff
to deal with the overgrown vegetation.
Double points!
My thanks to the service forces.
Ow! That really stung.
For my E. Never mind.
This altar is clearly designed with eggs in mind. I used to have staff
to deal with the overgrown vegetation.
Thank you. I went so well, stupid. Still, right, give us seven jaws.
Scratch me.
Well, is that going to get infected?
That sucked in your bag, didn't it? Aiming for the head appears to be the best tactic at this juncture.
Such power. Oh, I must uncover the secrets of these mysterious forces.
If you could just stop the screaming, I'd very much appreciate it.
my control. I should not be taken lightly. This could one day replace the train.
To a position of relative advantage.
Should uncover what's really inside.
Double points!
I care not for money. It's never made me happy.
Excuse me.
Death comes quickly. Admittedly, after a long wait.
This is all about the transfer of energy.
touched me.
Forces at work beyond even my understanding.
A concussive blast of some kind that appears to have incapacitated our adversaries.
Loud gum as a child. Wait. That's not true.
Thank you.
position of relative advantage. This seems familiar. I think I've read about something like this in a book. Careful, these clothes are made by the finest tailors.
I really am somewhere else.
Any fire? Fire usually kills things. Ow!
I'm really stung.
Quit screaming! It's not like it was the only head you had.
Jeez, I'm running low. I could really use some luck right now.
Maybe I'll need this candy to sustain me in the final hours.
Try some kind of clever maneuver here.
Help us.
show.
Ooh, I think you spread yourselves a little thin there. Even the face of these monstrous manifestations, I would still like something with a little finesse. We may yet snatch victory from the jaws of defeat. This is an interdimensional convergence. Other galaxies, other realities are bleeding into our own.
So, you're talking about some book, like it might explain all this?
Yes, Detective, I've read many books, but forgive me if I don't remember the precise details of one specific book.
I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible. Who's trying to vince me? Is this a even thing?
Insta-kill!
To survive this. Have you never heard of personal space?
I look forward to enacting a plan of vengeance.
Oh my God.
Think of a really good one.